You brought the Swiss to the table.
Power of prayer?
No, the presentation of that power. Stroke of genius.
Very kind.
No. I underestimated you though, Warford. I'd heard about your recent difficulties and,
well, I made assumptions.
Stand up.
Here's to your bright future. Perhaps here in D.C.
Post in D.C. would be an honor, sir. George.
Please.
Just let this ordeal play out. But a man of your talents could be an asset.
Daddy?
Yes, love?
Will you and Mr. Waterford have a tea party with me?
I can think of nothing I'd rather do, Fred. You'll never taste a better cup of tea.
Happily accept your kind invitation.